Hello, Total Body Transformation Challenge. Rich Lucas, Breaking Boundaries Personal Training. Welcome to week 7. Now, we're going to talk about periodization. Now, periodization is splitting up your fitness for optimal progression and motivation. Okay, it can help lots of ways. First of all, it gives your muscles time to rest. And also, it keeps your motivation, keeps your interest for longer. Okay, so what is periodization? It's in a simple term, it's working for 3 weeks on a component of physical fitness and moving forward in a progressive fashion. So this is an example one that that we talk about. Weeks 1 to 3 is basic conditioning. Now, we've kind of done this. We've talked about nutrition. We've put that knowledge in there, and we've done remedial exercise to start with. That's basic conditioning. It's getting your body ready to work out. Weeks 4 to 6 is endurance training. This is where we build the muscles up. We may do 15 repetitions, get things used to it, and we don't lift as heavy weights. Then we go into week 7 to 9 is optimum muscle building and fat burning time. This is where we're fit because we've done basic conditioning and endurance. Now we can really get into the muscle building and the fat burning that we're trying to do. Weeks 10 to 12 is building strength. Now, this is just an example. Weeks 10 to 12, you might even go back to endurance. It can be whatever you want to do. But for example, in weeks 4 to 6, if your endurance involved maybe a 10K weight and you did 10 repetitions of it, maybe in weeks 10 to 12, you would do it with a 14K weight and do 10 to 12 reps with it. So it's an example. As long as you move forward each 3 weeks, this is the most important factor. And it's good because you only spend 3 weeks in each component. So, for example, on your weights, you could be doing circuit training for 3 weeks, and then you go into straight sets for 3 weeks, and then you go into supersets for 3 weeks. So you can keep things fresh and keep things moving, and it also keeps your body guessing. Because if you do the same routine for over 6 weeks, for example, your body gets steady, body gets used to it, they know what's coming. You've got to keep it guessing and keep it changed up. If you don't do that, nothing ever changes. I'm going to put some circuits on the wall. There should be plenty up there by now. If there's not, give me a nudge. Tell me to get myself in gear. So how to use periodization correctly. So use it to rest your central nervous system and muscle fibers after each cycle. Start again, up your game when the 12 weeks are up. So you would omit the basic condition this time. So let's say you were looking to follow the example that we did. You started off basic condition, remedial exercising, you did some walking, you got your heart rate up, you activate your glutes and your core. You then moved on to endurance training, so you were doing 12 to 15 reps, doing your running, getting that fitness up. Then you went into your muscle building. You were working supersets, for example, burning fat and gaining muscle at the same time. And then for the last one, you went into 4 sets of 8, for example, where you think you'll come up a little bit with muscle. When you go back into it again, you would start straight away on Mesocycle 2, which is weeks 3 to 6, which is back to endurance again. And then you build it back up again. And you can repeat that as many times as you want, as long as it keeps working. So that's periodization for you in a nutshell. All it is you just change up the exercise that you do. You change it up every 3 weeks and you keep yourself progressing. So you make each 3 week harder than the next. So we will see you on the next video. Enjoy the circuits on the wall and get posting.